was the ones you selected. The last question I want to ask you is, why are you confident your father would be a great president?
I have the good fortune of knowing him so well, both as his child, and look, I'm a parent now of 3 children, 5, 3, and 6 months, and I will tell you, being a good parent is not so easy. It's a very difficult thing, so I respect him enormously in terms of the job he did as a parent now that I recognize. 10 years ago, I was like, oh, of course. But now that I recognize that you know, it takes a tremendous amount of work to be a great parent, but also as a leader and a visionary. And I worked with alongside him for the last a little over a decade at the Trump Organization as being my adult siblings. And it's incredible what he's been able to accomplish, not in one industry, but in multiple industries, time and time again, in real estate and entertainment, in books and golf and hospitality, just across the board. And he's achieved success in each of those at the highest level. And he's done that by great leadership, by being a bold thinker, by being a great manager of people. He has tens of thousands of people who work for him and are daily inspired by what it is that they do. And that's because he inspires them and he gives them the tools to realize their own potential. And you know, I think that's what this country sees in him. They see somebody who is going to help the country realize its full potential and unlock that potential for every American. And that is the promise of his presidency. In addition, and I think this is incredibly important and unbelievably rare, he is unbeholden to anyone other than the American people. And that is so critical and so rare and so important. So you know, he will make the tough decisions and he will make the right decisions and he will do so in the